So, I am not to the top yet, just on another 1 minute break, and I'm getting into the snow, all the north side mountain, so luckily nothing on this side, so continue on. Still coming up the canyon, blue skies above me, so getting to the top somewhere. Who knows how far? This is the first snow seen in a while, so it's all good. All good. Rock faces. It's impressive. Look at that. Probably 100 feet high right there. Tree growing out of the top. Solid rock. Well, thing that keeps me going, what's around the next corner, what's over the next knoll, what's over the next mountain range, where's the next water. A little more snow down on the bottom down here, so yeah, a lot more snow on those mountains coming up. Camping might be fun tonight. Haven't camped on snow yet. So, we'll see. Alright. Keep motoring. Got a little shade here, which is going to be nice. Cool off. Alright. Onward. More carnage. Okay. We're going up and around. Some dead end live trees. And another live tree. Looks like someone's carving a path through here. So, yeah, that should be fine. It smells good anyway. Nice pine. That looks like a disaster waiting to happen. And snapped right off. I guess the one probably took the other one out. Okay, back on path. Yeah. And that blue sky is getting farther away. Oh well. Man, the snow's coming up close. It's funny how each creek tastes different. Each water source that you get, a couple of them coming off Splitter Ridge. That's the best tasting water ever. So, oh no. Looks like I'm gonna have to get my better get used to this, huh? No. Back on trail.
just resupplied with water. It's our last water for 16 miles, I think. So, this is what I'm getting. Should be pretty good smell. It tastes really good. I didn't check the temperature of it, but it's awful nice. So, beautiful snow field. So I got about five and a half liters, so that's an extra